A Hollywood passing to note tonight, Tony Burton, who was best known for playing Apollo Creed's trainer in the Rocky movies, has died. Burton was a successful prize fighter of his own as a young man before moving into acting, appearing in 6 Rocky films in all. He was 78 years old.